There's a Chinese man truck and a Negro man make a collision. But the two truck squeeze a car which was driven by a woman. Well, friends, I laugh too bad until a Negro insane. When the magistrate called the Chinese man to explain, he say, my lolly, corny up, he lolly, corny tongue, he do lolly, bong ye lady.
Lie down, anybody.
Well, it's back on now, friends. I saw all you didn't day. When you write say passport to hear what the Chinese say. But he persecute herself like if he went out the brain. The magistrate pass an order, but he asks the Chinese again. The Chinese say, my lolly, corny up, he lolly, corny tongue, he too lolly, bongy lady, life up, anybody, but he lolly, shamsi pihan and pussy lay katong on my lolly. So please tell me who plucky lolly molong. Mistress Carfu get vexed and call to the prosecutor. Before things get out of hand, get this man a lawyer. Well, in no time at all, they brought in this man along. Is he what explained what was said by the Chinese man? He said what his lorry coming up, he lorry coming down, the two lorry bounce the lady right in front everybody, but his lorry jams she behind and push the lady car down on his lorry. So please tell he who blast the lorry moron.
Watch it outside.